I bet you've never heard two guys do a no-go song before.